Hello, and welcome to this introduction of the STM32WL series training session. It describes the feature sets of the various lines available in the STM32WL microcontroller series. The block diagram for single-core STM32WLE devices is provided here for reference. The STM32WLE proposes a variety of communication and peripheral assets, up to 43 GPIOs, an integrated SMPS for power consumption optimization, and multiple low power modes to maximize battery life. The embedded sub-gigahertz radio offers high-performance wireless connectivity and multi-modulation capabilities. On top of wireless and ultra-low power aspects, a particular focus was placed on embedding security hardware functions such as a 256-bit AES, PCROP, and PKA, or elliptic curve encryption engine. The block diagram for dual-core STM32WL5 devices is provided here for reference. The dual-core STM32WL5 product line inherits from the full list of features of single-core STM32WLE and provides users with additional advanced security features such as hardware isolation between ARM Cortex-M4 and M0+ cores, 6 security domains, key management services, secure boot, secure firmware update, or secure debug control, for instance. Let's now review some specific features of the STM32WL series. First of all, the embedded sub-gigahertz radio benefits from a linear frequency range, from 150 MHz up to 960 MHz, to cover any local regulation in the world. There is also multi-modulation compatibility through LoRa, GFSK, GMSK, and BPSK. The STM32WL platform being fully open, this means customers can decide to implement any protocol in it, such as LoRaWAN or Sigfox, for instance, but also any other custom, proprietary, or standardized sub-gigahertz protocol. 2 programmable power outputs are available, 15 dBm and 22 dBm, with 32 steps for each. The 15 dBm output is the more optimized one in terms of power consumption. Both an embedded LDO and an embedded SMPS are available inside the chip as well, so that customers can adapt the power efficiency of the device according to their applicative needs. Now, in terms of architecture, we already saw on previous slides that the STM32WL series is available through 2 product lines. One is based on a single-core Cortex-M4-based architecture, whereas the other one is a dual-core architecture based on ARM Cortex-M4 and M0+. Both product lines benefit from safety and security features. Only the dual-core version of STM32WL series enables advanced security features such as key management services, a securable sub-gigahertz MAC layer, or secure firmware install and update capabilities, for example. The STM32WL series can be encapsulated in a wide range of packages and part numbers. Please note that each package is available with a dual-core or single-core part number. Also, users can decide to purchase part numbers, including all the modulations, or all the modulations except LoRa.